Every day in the mirror I see a woman. We mostly hear stories of women fighting for homes, communities, or even countries at large. Some women can be brave. Are you brave? Hearing stories of these great women empower us to do more. How great it is to see women at the decision-making table. Yes, honorable judges, nananom, ladies and gentlemen, viewers at home, tonight I celebrate one of the most powerful and influential women of our time, Bono Deshie, Nyansa Buakwaya Nsia, Diato Sumienu, Droboman Hemaa, and the president of the Bono Regional Queen Mothers Association, CEO of Wallace Company Limited, which seeks to train, develop, and build human capacity, and the founder of the Rural Empowerment Foundation in the Bono region. Nana Yaa Nsuah became the paramount queen mother of the Droboman traditional area in the year 1992. With her degree and knowledge in decentralization and local government, she is so mindful of the importance of peace and stability to good governance. Osanse asumjie ho hia Nana Yaa Nsuah. Obeye man him ani odin hyehye yetoto akwanim. Ti obeboa ama asumjie ababo no manim. Nti Nana Yaa de se ohunepe na wa ehu na asumjie. Her vision encompasses education, health, and economic development. Because of this, she has set up a rural development foundation to generate resources in the effort to promote the opportunity for quality primary, secondary, and tertiary education, and even vocational education, and not only for the people of Bono, but for Ghana at large. Starting in the year 2000, she set up a scholarship scheme for the brilliant but needy youth in her jurisdiction. About 150 people benefited from this. Lawyer Nketia Apreku of ECOWAS and Lawyer Buama are all beneficiaries of her scholarship scheme. Inaugurated on Friday, September 28, 2001, she successfully instituted a mutual health insurance scheme for we, the people of German South, and about 50% of the population in this region, in the Bono region, enjoy this. Until it was later taken up by the government in 2005 as the National Health Insurance Scheme, and even now benefiting a lot of people. Since 2004, Nana Yaa periodically organizes entrepreneurship skills training for the young ladies in this region, after which she gives each of these young women seed money to start up their own businesses. 480 people in total have benefited from this, and this has greatly increased productivity in the region, I must say. Nipani niyem yese, awoba tampa, wayibiyama bonomani. Sometimes lobbying for developmental projects for her people, and even combining her time as a traditional leader, a corporate woman, and a family person can become challenging. But Nana Yaa believes that obstacles should not be a hindrance to progress, and so she never gives up but keeps fighting for her people. Indeed, Nana Yaa Nsuah is an embodiment of true wisdom. Nyansa Buakwaya Nsuah, a true heroine, a mentor for all. Since 1992, you've proven your worth. A living example of the sky is the limit. A woman who develops other women. You set a standard for us all. Nana, I celebrate you tonight. Money ejumapa. Kana mani mawamu. Bono mani dawase. Trouble mani mawayiko. Nana, mbumuase. So nani mkase. Nyankwada. Nyansa Buakwa. Mo. Mtahuase.